What's up, YouTube? Heretic off to the right, and across from me,
Daniel Altavilla.
All right, and we're gonna play a game.
Oh wow.
Homie. Yeah. Green eggs and ham.
Did you want to cut?
What's up, buddy?
You're fine.
How's it been going?
You doing good? You playing,
Vespiquen.
Oh, Vespiquen now?
Yeah.
Oh, you switched on this, okay. Has it been going good?
Yeah, it's pretty legit. This is only my second game.
So. Okay.
They're all going to be kind of mashed up into one like super video,
yeah.
And then that's how it's going to go. But I think there's like maybe one or two that'll be individual, like for the really good games, like the ones that are like super famous.
Like, it's still Latios bait, but you're almost never going to see that.
Yeah.
We saw a pretty cool dragon deck just a few moments ago.
Oh, yeah.
Jamal, Ace Trainer, and... somewhere.
Oh, true.
How do you do?
Not where I'm at right now.
And couldn't make it.
Sycamore?
Just fine right now.
I mean, to be fair, every list is going to have a different way of
it. Plus, you can always cherry pick Shaymin. I mean, any deck can do that.
Yeah.
Soccer and you don't have offsides and you sit one guy up at the top and you just have everyone else back and you boot it up front. Yeah, it's cherry pick. Yeah. It's pretty much certain.
I think it'll have a trainer stadium. I think it'll have a trainer center split.
Paintroller's not a bad card, yeah.
Then we go with this.
Oh, yeah, because you could reap the benefits of that and then just draw an extra card.
Oh, yeah, and then they can't use it.
It's so good that
we're in any deck. It really is.
Yeah, I know.
It's like I've already used it. It's a 1-for-1 out here. Discard a stadium and play, draw a card.
So I can use the stadium, just game two, and then draw a card.
That'll put me at 547.
And on Emerald?
Yeah.